Surprise! A special request for some very important person, so I just want to do that. And I don't know, I'm gonna do it again tomorrow, but this will just be a tiny mini concert sizzy or tizzy. Yeah. because it doesn't make any fucking sense. I refuse to believe this shit. What's the fucking deal? I'm gonna go to the store and buy me a Sprite. Not that I would advertise for them necessarily. I'm just trying to tell you what's going on. I'm really freaking thirsty right now, and I think it would hit the spot. So I'm gonna drive in my BMW. On past the Civic Center, which they now call Costco Field. Some M&M's and almond joy. To do, you can't forget Funyuns, and you can't forget Onions. What was I talking about? Oh yeah. So instead, I'm just gonna rhyme. Thank you. This one is about the purple clovers. Complicated part right there. I bet you didn't understand it. I bet you thought he was like just fucking up all the like just didn't. No, it was meant to be like that. It's like Thelonious Monk played a lot of off rhythm and off key too. It seemed off key, but like when I go like this, watch, make a chord like this. That's intentional. Like that. Because the song could go like this. Okay? Alright? And then go. Huh? And that's the rhythm. So it's totally doable. Don't worry about it. You got it. Segues are the most important thing. You got to lead one thing into the next. You can't just, you know, and then stop and start playing. Like if you're playing, I'll show you. Here's the trick of the trade. All right. So say you're playing bar chords like really heavy, right? So you're going. See, like that, you can't just start playing like a... Because then, I mean, you have to segue, like I do. Watch. Okay. All right. So, lesson 7, triad formations. My cuz! And be the, you know, crazy and shit. And then, you know, it just keep going. cool. Because I don't know if I've grown up a lot. It's good, because, you know, I don't take on more responsibilities than I have to. It's a simple life. I kind of do my chores and stuff, and then I go outside, and I kick around rock. I pick a flower. And I throw it into the air. I watch as the petals fly all over the place. And sometimes I don't even know where they go. I don't know. I don't have a clue. I don't have a clue either. I don't have a killing or a clue. I don't know. Except, now I'm old. I don't know who I'm looking at when I look into the mirror. Where is that young man that I knew? With my G.I. Joes. Yeah, motherfucker. Well, that's not safe to do at work. This is NSFW. This is NSFW. This is the NSFW concert. It's not. You know why? Well, I'll come up with a reason pretty soon. I'm just getting the groove. It's not safe for work. Because I'm gonna say a bad word. Jerk. Oh, you might get in trouble at work. Really busy. Hey, Brenda, why don't you get that collating done? Oh, yeah. There's that plane that's coming in 2 minutes. Well, watch out. This is not safe for work, cause everybody's gonna die at work, cause they're in a big tower where a bunch of planes are flying right at them, and they don't have their headphones on because they're watching some guy on Facebook. It's not safe for work. It's not safe for work, cause everybody's gonna die at work. Well, I hope not. But just stay safe, please. Safety first. Safety first. Remember to be safe at all times. You might have planes flying right at your face. Ah! And that would hurt. See, you know, whenever I do this, you could say anything and then I'll sing a song about it because I don't have nothing to, I don't know, you know, I'm just flying off the seat of my pants in a plane. I'm tired of all these, what is on a plane? Lizards or something on a plane. Get serious now. This is where we get to tuck in the bed. Cool rocks on the breeze. Like this. Watch this. Remember this song? Now, you have to name that song. You have 27 seconds from a couple minutes from now. If you want. All right. Now it's time for the quiz. Category one is literature. 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 Who wrote the book As I Lay Dying? As I Lay Dying. Yeah, you're right. Now, on to question two. It's gonna get really tricky from here on out. What is the nationality of these two writers? They wrote Anna Karenina and Dead Souls. No sound came out. It stopped. The sound stopped. Nothing happened. Again. Nothing. This guitar is broken.